Okay, just finished today's set. Still not doing double pentathlon. Had a quick go, still aggravating my shoulder. So I've had to park that up for a little while, which is a bit of a concern because that's been my lift for Denmark. But also, one arm long cycle is a potential lift. So I did that today. I must admit, I'm enjoying it after all the countless sets of half snatch sets I've done in the last few months. Well, forever really, I'm always doing half snatch. So one arm long cycle makes for a nice change. I'm really enjoying it. Haven't worked out the coefficient of today's, but I'm pretty sure it's going to be higher than the other day. So the other day I did 20 kilo for 390. No, 390. So I maxed out 13 RPM. Today was 22 for 367. So less reps, but still just over 12 RPM. That's a much more comfortable pace for me. 13 is just too. Just I don't know. 12 is fast, but 13 just feels too fast. I think I'm going to do better quality reps at 12 RPM. Today felt really good. So I reckon I could probably do 350 with a 24 as of right now, which is nowhere near a PB. I've done 399, but I'm not too worried about that. That was some years ago. But my rank for martial sport with a 24 is 357, I think. So yeah, I'm going to move around about there. I think that's doable for me. I've got no half marathon ranks whatsoever in one arm long cycle, not for KB30, I have for the KB60, a full marathon. I've got, I've got 24 kilo, which I did in Dublin, in Ireland, in the Port Leash. I got 755, which is MSWC. I mean, that's a hell of a pace. I could not do that now. That's this pace for a whole hour with 24, so I'm not quite there, but I don't need to be. So, but with one arm long cycle, I'm a million miles away from MSWC rank, unlike half snatch where I do have that in the half hour. I'm a country mile away. I need to do 28 kilo for 380 something, which is just impossible for me. So I don't know whether the rank's slightly out, or whether I'm just really, really that much superior at half snatch to one arm long cycle. I'm not too sure what's going on, but I don't know, I'm nowhere near that, so that's not even something that I've ever considered. But MS is doable, so I could well get that in Denmark. Anyway, I'm rambling, so that's it. Hopefully the reps are good, but yeah, I enjoyed it. Average heart rate 167. Peaked nearly 180, so the heart rate's still way up there. But no, I felt good. All right, thanks for listening. See ya.